Good afternoon, everyone, and thank you all for being here today and for sitting this long for people that you don't even know and most likely will never see again. This year has been one hell of a ride, but I couldn't really tell you what went on in school because I was entirely virtual. School from bed, I mean home, wasn't so bad. The only downside was not being able to actually get to experience a normal senior year, but I doubt any of us feel like we actually had a normal senior year. Not only do we miss out on junior year, the year that people say is going to be the hardest, which I don't mind that part much really, but we all missed out on being able to fully learn and grow as students. But guess what, guys? We survived, we succeeded, and we did it. We went to class or a laptop screen, we put in the hard work, and now it's time to move away from our little bubble so we can blossom and show the world what we got. New Hope Academy helped prepare us for the real world. It gave us the tools, the resources, and the support. Plus, that extra hour of sleep in the morning really helped us. New Hope Academy has many different outlets and activities that make the students actually feel like they have a voice. I mean, who wouldn't want to be a part of the Bigfoot Club? I'm going to miss the craziness always going on at New Hope, and most importantly, the massages after yoga class. Without New Hope Academy, I genuinely don't think I would have made it this far through high school. I was finally able to grow in a creative environment, and I was able to learn any instrument I wanted. I was able to paint whatever my heart desired. I wasn't judged for who I am as a person. I felt included. I was able to work on my strengths and weaknesses without being criticized, unless you were one of my boys. Because they will never let you live down a mistake. I want to personally thank a couple people first. Jeremy, thank you so much for everything that you have done for me. You have helped me tremendously, been there for me, listened to me, and believed in me when I didn't in myself. I can speak for all of us when we say we wouldn't be who we are without you. This school wouldn't be what it is without you. Kathy, thank you for believing in your students. Thank you for making a place and giving a place for us to grow and for creative minds to be free. This school has saved so many people, and it wouldn't be what it is without you or your generosity. To all of the faculty and staff, thank you for being patient, taking your time, and being kind and open with all of us. Thank you for being supportive and always allowing us to be ourselves. I don't know any other school that has a uniform of pajamas. At least, I mean, half of us wear pajamas to school every day. I wasn't at New Hope Academy for all 4 years of high school, but I feel like I've known you all forever. When Kathy calls NHA a family, we really are. We all stand by each other. We all learn from our mistakes together. We all laugh with each other, and we cry together, and here we are, graduating as a family together. I will never forget the two amazing years I spent being a student at New Hope Academy and the memories that will stay with me forever. I mean, it's not every day you get to witness an argument over if Slender Man is real or not. We finally reached the end of our 4-year sentence. We reached the finish line of this bumpy race. It's time for us to leave and say goodbye. It's time to start our next chapters in life. I know times right now are scary, and we are all unsure of the future, but a wise person once said, once you are at rock bottom, there is only one way to go, and that is up. Give it up for the class of 2021. Congratulations, and thank you all. See you all in therapy.